Check out this incredible dash cam video. It's from a state trooper in Nebraska who swerved at the last second to avoid a more serious crash with a semi that crossed into his lane. The trooper was okay. Investigators say that that truck crashed shortly afterwards. The driver was taken to the hospital. No word on his condition. Matt Yurus for CBS 4 News.